You should have seen the kid with no eyes. He pulled his ears off after that. He said that was the last thing he ever wanted to hear because it was so beautiful. I even heard Macaroni Jones made his entire house out of macaroni. He even put a feather in his cap and called it macaroni. So I vowed from that day forward to be the best at macaroni art. I never heard what happened to Macaroni Jones after that, but I think he might be the quarterback for the New England Patriots now.